There are some general facts regarding first law related activities in the world. So Hammurabi is known as the first lawgiver in the world. The first lawgiver in the world is Hammurabi. The first written law in the world is called Hammurabi's Code. So Hammurabi's Code. That's why Hammurabi is called the first lawgiver in the world. There's a saying, eye for an eye, tooth for a tooth is related to Hammurabi's Code. Okay, eye for an eye, tooth for a tooth is related to Hammurabi's Code. Who is the first lawgiver in the world who written Hammurabi's Code? Okay, the first lawgiver in India is Manu. First lawgiver in India is Manu. Who is called as modern Manu? B.R. Ambedkar. Dr. Bhim Rao Ambedkar is called as modern Manu.